rights dramatically for the Grand Central is an example of what animal rights wackos have been shouting for years. The animals clearly don't belong in captivity. Now they are to be sent back to their natural habitat, where they will live their lives in the freedom they so clearly desire.
Hey, little help.
He's awake! He's awake!
Oh, man.